The Federal Ministry of Works and Housing has kick-started its 10th annual meeting of the National Council on Lands, Housing and Urban Development. The 4 days meeting is in a quest to bridge the gap in housing sector for job creation and economic development. Jacinta Obioku was there.
Peace and unity.
It's the first day of the meeting of the National Council on Lands, Housing and Urban Development, the highest policy advisory body in the housing sector. It is no longer news that there are still challenges in providing adequate housing facilities for the Nigeria's increasing population. The discussion here is to deliberate on the issues and profess solutions and recommendations that will facilitate the repositioning of the housing sector for an alternative means of constructions and buildings.
There is no gainsaying that housing development is a crucial key to achieving the goal of socio-economic renewal as a derivative on land and a great component of urban development. Housing development, if strategically planned and implemented, can bring good consequences and positive outcomes for all.
I'd like to say that we've been doing a lot to reduce the housing deficits in the nation, which is a great challenge in Lagos State because of our huge population and limited land space.
The theme, housing development as a catalyst for job creation, social inclusion, and economic development, was expatiated especially in the area of job creation.
Those who will be selling something like the finishing materials, the rugs, the carpet, all of other things that you think that you want to use within that building, definitely you can see that directly or indirectly, job is created through construction of housing.
Nigerian housing scheme, though rated low, can get better by walking the talk, according to the participants.
Nigeria is still developing in terms of housing. I'm not sure we've really got it correctly, because if you look at the way housing is developed in other nations, you see them develop corporately, but we develop individually.
Nigeria is still in a place where research is ongoing, and we obviously need more data, more research and development on alternative wall materials that can better improve the functionality and operations of our buildings.
As housing is one of basic needs of human beings and homes are built for legacies, the thrust here is that there is need to rethink planning, constructions and housing away from the traditional means for a greener, better and smart housing scheme. Jacinta Obioku for Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.